Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Lesson Strength number 2, the second of my strength series, which is now on a separate YouTube channel, which is Lift with Lars, where you are probably right now. Hey, I'm going to record a shorter version, a really fast version of this one as well. Let's move strength rapido number 2. That one is going to be on my Vimeo, and it's going to be on this channel later on as well, but I only can upload one every 4 or 5 days, but it will eventually end up here as well. If you want to look for all my Let's Move Strength classes, just go to letsmove.fitness and you'll find them all there. Good luck with this one. I love this release, but I love pretty much all the releases. So good luck. Enjoy. So what I want you to do is grab your barbell right outside your thighs. Roll your shoulders back and down. Open up your chest. Look cool and awesome. And let's start it. All right, got some awesome new tracks for you. Hope you like it. Let's start this. Super slow down, all the way down to your knees. And all the way up again. Let's start this with a single row. So all the way down to the knees and squeeze. Perfect. Nice and deep. Perfect. All the way down into your belly button. Keep your elbows close to the body and keep your back as straight as possible. Okay, then slowly move down again. 2 and 2. So coming down and down, slowly rise. Perfect. So all the way down. I'm calling you up. 2 breaths in, down, down, down. The way that we touch. Perfect. Is never enough. And from down, we're gonna go up straight away. Up for 3. So slowly rise. Down quick. Perfect. Just to warm up your entire body. Yes, let's start with the shoulders. Perfect. That's it. 2 more of these. Slowly rise, arise. Arise and down. 1 more time. Okay, watch this. We're gonna have 3 top halves. Go. 1, 2, 3, and all the way back again. Let's do it again. Perfect. Start easy, start relaxed. Last one. And after last one, onto your chest. Singles go. Here we go. All the way up and down. I hope you can see everything that I do, because it looks kind of shallow here, but you should be fine. Whoop-a. All the way up and down again. Perfect. Whoop-a. Let's do it again. Up quick, down slow. So all the way up and slowly down. Encore une fois. Up and slowly down. Show me what you are. Perfect. This is going to be the last one. That's the last one. Meaty part of your neck, feet nice and wide apart, and super slow down. So all the way down. Let's say about 90 degrees in your legs, and then all the way up again. And let's activate those legs, because we're going to use them a lot in the next track. It's obviously going to be the squat track. Okay, just a little faster. 3 and 1. So coming 3, 2, 1, and rise up. 3, 2, 1, and rise up. Let's do it 2 more times. That's 2, 3 more times. 2 of these. Perfect, last one, and after the last one, we're gonna proceed with the lunges. 1 for forward, 1 for back, and lunges go. So drop the back knee all the way down to the floor, open up your chest, and make sure that it feels like you're moving against the wall straight down. Straight down. Okay, so after this one, change the legs and do it again. Whoop-a, so your shoulder is on top of the hip, the hip is on top of your back knee at the moment that you're all the way down. So 90 degrees with both legs when you're down. Yes. Okay. Then slowly rise. All the way up. All the way up. Slowly back down again. Perfect. Let's go all the way down. And grab your barbell in a bottom hand grip. So wrist towards me. And then slowly down for 2. Drag it into your belly button for 2. All the way down. So this is what we call a slow row. 2 and 2 row. Down, down, and slowly into your navel. Or belly button. One more time. Same thing again. Just faster. Go. Yes. Looks easy in the beginning, and it should be easy in the beginning. This is still your warming up. Perfect. One more time. And after the last one, let's start this with a triple row. 3 times in a row. So number 1, number 2. Number 3, all the way up, and let's do it again. Ooh. Okay, proceeding with the biceps. So, step back and open up, up for 2. Slowly down. all the way up, all the way down again. You are nearly there. Nearly there, I mean nearly there. To proceed with the biggest muscle group we're gonna use today, the squat. Three and one. So three, two, one, and all the way back down again.
Yes.
Two more of these. Perfect. And the very last one. After the last one, relax and just put the barbell down. Okay, shake it off. And now put more weight on the barbell. You want to use at least twice the weight that you've got right now. So what you've got right now, twice the weight or more. So. Again, what I said, the biggest muscle group we're going to use today, which means the biggest muscle, the biggest weight that we're going to use today as well. Hoppa. So. We're going to activate not only the glutes, the legs, but also your lower back. Keep your back as straight as possible, you'll be fine. Yeah, that's better. So, medial part of your neck. And when you start, you don't want to start with your hip width apart, but just a little bit wider. So you use the inside of your legs as well. We're going to step wider later on as well. Super slow. Super slow rise. Perfect, let's do it again. Super slow down, all the way down. Yes, all the way up. Two and two, so coming down and down, slowly rise. Oh yes, all the way down. And slowly rise. Let's do it again. So your legs should be about 90 degrees when you're down. That means the glutes should be on top of the knees or knee height. Slower. Three and one. So three, two, my mind. One, say hello. And up. I don't reply. Got my own friends. You got yours. You don't know me. Oh yeah. Look at that. I won't wait. Let's do it again. Okay. We're first gonna start with shallow singles. So first single. Woo, start easy. It's gonna get hard in a second. Not yet. Down and up. Keep it going. Ow! Okay, round number two. Start out easy. Two and two. Here we go.
He didn't mean to get
I love this check. You're gonna love it as well. Person, I'm pretty sure you are. Look deeper, gotta find keep on going. My own fam. Too bad you're not in it. Oh yes. A little salty, okay, super slow, so all the way down, super slow. So it's a four, three, two, one, and slowly rise up. Let's do this again. So four, all the way down. Perfect, all the way up. Ready, set, actual singles, here we go. Yes, work from the glutes. Rapa. So push them back as if you're trying to, well, hit on somebody who's standing back. There was at your back. Okay, watch this. Three and one. Slowly. Three, two, one, and all the way up. So please, all the way down. Again, 90 degrees should be what you're aiming for. Which means you're actually going relatively deep. Try it out. Super slow. All the way down. Four, three, two, one, and slowly rise up. Let's try this again. So all the way down. Slowly rise. Ready, set, I know you can do it. Get it, go! Oh! Oh yes! Got a new vibe, got a new vibe, who dis? Woo! Okay, listen carefully. Down and halt. Down, halt. This check is not too long. We're only gonna have one break. That's all you're gonna need. Because it's gonna be done like that. One more. Perfect. Super slow. All the way down. All the way down. Slow. Slowly rise. And you get used. You don't know me. One more time. I'm on the way. That won't wait. Yes. You know you can do it. Show me. Go. Whee. Retta. All the way down and up again. Yes, you're gonna get the break after these singles, but a short break because it's a short track as well. So, relax and shake it off. So, your feet just a little bit wider if you want to. You don't have to, but if you want to. Down and hold. One more time, down and hold. Okay, perfect. Super slow. And slowly down. Means you're coming up slowly as well. So really slow, like it's four, three, two, again. Four. Yes. All the way up. Ready, set, good luck. Go! Finally, one round of 16 singles. So enjoy. make sure that you feel it by going even deeper than you thought that you would go today. Who this? Yes. 8, 2, go. And then the real party starts after these 8. I know you can do it. Engage. Just go a little bit lower. Okay, perfect. We're gonna have 4 bottom halves now. 4 bottom halves. Down and stay down. Slow but strong. Wow. After the 4th one, extend all the way and let's do it again. 4, 3, 2. Extend all the way and let's do 8 bottom halves. This is the last one. Last one. Wow. The lower you can go, the better you look. Perfect. 4 more. Spring is coming. Woohoo! Only 1 more month to go. But now it's raining. All the way up. And relax. Take about 1/3 of the weight off, because we're gonna proceed with the chest. Lay down for the entire check. You're gonna have 1 break in between. You're gonna take that break. If you think it's too easy, don't take the break. Make a super slow movement instead. But I think you're gonna use it. I'm pretty sure you're gonna use it. Good. Let me first see if you're still recording, but I'm guessing you're still doing fine. And I'm guessing you at home are doing fine too. So what you wanna do is grab the barbell nice and wide, sit yourself down, and your hands, after I fix this one, your hands and elbows should point outwards when you go down. So, all the way up. And first round, I'm gonna go super slow down. So it's down for 4, 3, 2, 1, and slowly rise. And it's freaking warm in here. 2 and 2. Yes. Should have put the fan on, but yes. So it's a down and down. And all the way up. Perfect. Yes. 3 and 1. So coming down, 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 and up again. Let's do it again. No, don't you come back no more. What you say? Ooh. Okay, just before we hit the singles, we have 3 bottom halves. 1, 2, 3, and extend all the way. Let's do it again. Yes. Just like last release, we're gonna do a lot of these. Whoa, but not with a weird combination. Just like this. Ready, set? Singles go! Every round singles, we're gonna have 16 of these. Well, in the chest stretch, that is. So good luck. The first round should feel relatively easy. The second round is gonna feel the pain. And the third round is gonna be horrible. If you pick the right amount of weight. Perfect. Just keep on going, keep on going. I know you can do it. Make the motion a little bit fluent and make sure that you don't go too deep. Yes. Okay, 8 bottom half. And not too deep, I mean about 1 or 2 fists between the barbell and your chest, which means that your elbow should be about 90 degrees when you're down, but not too far below your step. Perfect. 2 more. Last one, all the way up. 2 and 2. Run number 2 out of 3. You're gonna get a break after this round. But first, you need to deserve it. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. With the rope, Jack. Don't you come back. Very beautiful, I know. Don't you come back no more. Keep it going. With the rope, Jack. Don't you come back no more. Yeah, slower. So, 3, 2, 1, rise up. Let's do it again. No more, no more, no more, no more. I know that you can do it, yes. Perfect, let's do it again. We're gonna have 3 bottom halves now. So it's 1, 2, 3, extend all the way up. Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, extend. Again. Some more. And you're gonna get them. 16 in a row with these singles. Here we go. Woo! Yes. Feel the burn. Keep on going. Down and up. Oh yes. Oh. Perfect. 8 to go. No more, no more, no more, no more. Oh yes, no more, no more, no more, no more. Keep on going. Only 4 more to go with these. Perfect. After this one, 8 bottom halves. Keep on pushing, keep on doing. 8, 7. Slow and strong. You're nearly at your base. Keep on pushing it till the end. So 4 more to go. 3, 2, Last one, and all the way to the top and sit yourself down. Oh, and relax. Relax your shoulders. Oh, relax your chest. Open up your chest if you want to. Or anything else. Whatever makes you feel good in the like 10 seconds that you got to recover. Good. Last round. Hands nice and wide. Here we go. All the way down. Two and two. Yes, keep on going. So we're going down and down. Slowly rise and rise. Go, go. Slower. Down for three. And up quick. With up quick, I mean don't push it up too fast. Always keep your elbows up. You don't want to go all the way to the top. You always got to keep some tension in your chest and shoulders. Perfect. Three bottom halves. So it's one, two, three, and all the way to the top. Again. And one, two, three, and all the way to the top. Let's do it two more times. And let's do this one more time. I say good luck to you all. Let's do this. Singles, go! So coming down and up again. I know that you can do it. You can do it. Ow! Perfect. Only eight of these to go. I know you can do it. I don't know if I can do it, but I know you can do it. So only four more of these. Please, please, keep on going. Yes. Okay, eight bottom halves. Here we go. It's your willpower against gravity. But I know you can win this. Only four more of these. Okay, let's do one more. And all the way up. Oh, and that's it. Whew. Perfect. After the chest, and at the moment that you release this one, we're gonna proceed with the back. We're gonna have a lot of combinations, a lot of different combinations. So listen carefully. I'm gonna drag you through it. So what we're gonna do is add some weight. Take more weight than you've got right now. I know you can do this. We're not only gonna engage the upper back, but also the lower back, your hamstrings, your glutes, and even your quads. So we're gonna use a lot of muscles to get this baby up in the air. So I want you to really have a reason to activate all those muscles. So grab your barbell. Again, right outside your thighs, step position, shoulders back and down. Open up your chest. Let's do this. Woo! So slowly down, all the way down. Slowly rise. All the way down. Slowly rise. Just a little faster. Pull it. Down for two. Down and down and slowly rise. Ah. Sounds like this track made like 20 years back. But actually, it actually came out this month. Actually. Single row. Down. Perfect. Okay, the first one we're gonna have is just a single clean and press with a single row. A single clean and press means one time in, up in the air, and a single row means, well, this. Ready, set, clean, and press. Up on the chest, all the way up, and then all the way down, towards the knees and squeeze. Perfect. So first onto your chest, push it away, put it in, and drag it down. Yes. Let's do it again. Up, push it away. Woo! We're only gonna have four of these, so this is gonna be the last one. So all the way up, push it out, and in, down. Okay, hands wide onto your barbell and triple row. So down, this is number one. Number two, number three, and all the way up. Once again. Wrap up. Let's do seven rows, now. One, two, elbows are out. Your back should be as straight as possible. Keep on going. Three, two. Okay, every round we're gonna have a break. First break is here. Put it down. So the next two rounds are gonna be completely different. Good luck. I'm gonna drag you through it. Listen carefully and join me. Okay, set position. Super slow, all the way down. All the way up. Let's do it again. All the way down. Four, three, two, one, and slowly rise. Down and halt. Again. Woo! Two more of these. And listen carefully. We're first gonna have just a single clean and press. So listen carefully. We first onto your chest and all the way up in the air. But let's go. We're gonna do this again right now. Yes. And let's do this again. Let's do this again. Okay, now, a single row. And let me explain you what's gonna happen next. We're gonna have a power press, which means three presses from the chest up, and then a triple row. So, let's say a triple press and a triple row, just to make it easier. Ready, step, power press, go. This is number one, number two, number three, and all the way down, triple row. One, two, three, let's do this again. Power press. One, two, three, and all the way down, power, up, and deep. Okay, your hands wider on your barbell, seven rows, here we go. One, two, three, you're nearly there. Let's do three more. Two, last one, perfect, and relax. One more round to go, and we're gonna start right away with the single cleaner presses. Woo! Ready, step, bend your knees, open up your chest, cleaner press. Up. Again. Onto your chest, all the way up in the air, and let's do it again. Bend those knees, push it out. Push your glutes back when you do this. Okay, single row, here we go. Last round. I know you can do it. I got a lot of faith in you guys, you hear. Okay, last one. Ready, set, power press. Three times. One, two, three, and all the way back down again. Triple. One, two, three. Let's do it again. This is gonna be the last one for today. Unless you're gonna do this class twice. And obviously it's not your last one for today. Let's go down. Three, two, okay, the hands nice and wide on your barbell, wide grip, and seven rows. Seven, six, five, keep on going. Four, let's do three more. Two, the very last one. Slowly rise up, and relax. We're gonna have a somewhat longer break now because we're gonna proceed with the bigger muscles to the smaller muscles. I'm gonna take a zip for a while. And let's see if everything's still running. Good. So what we're gonna do next is first the back of the arms, the triceps, which means that you need less weight than you got right now. So take, well, I wanna say half off, but it really depends how much you've got right now. At least you need more weight than you did with the warming up. In the end, we're gonna have a couple of triceps push-ups. Instead of the triceps push-ups, you can do other exercises as well, like a dip or overhead extension with a free weight, but see whatever fits you. So, do as always, grab your hands nice and close together, so shoulder width apart, and your elbows always should be shoulder width apart as well. So let's do this. Ah. You ever hear this in the club? You're in the right club. Okay, two and two towards the front of the head. Down, down, and slowly rise. Yes. Okay. Perfect. Keep on going. Okay. This is pretty much every track I want to say. I love this track, but I love this track. And you might too? Okay. You stay till the end. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Yes. Only four more to go. Let's do this. Okay. So bend them to about 90 degrees. Okay. Come up again. Okay. You can go just a little bit deeper, but not too far. There's a reason they call this skull crushers. Okay. Because you might just crush your skull when you go deeper. Okay. Super slow, all the way down. So switch those. So it's four, three, two, one, and slowly rise. Perfect. Let's do it again. Super slow. So all the singles we're gonna do today are always towards your tummy. So ready, set. Singles to your belly. Go down and up. Down and up. Yes. Squeeze those elbows against your ribs. Keep them nice and close. So it's all the way down and up. Down and up. Yes. Keep on going. Perfect. We're gonna have three bottom halves. So it's a one, two, three, and all the way up. Again, squeeze those elbows in your body. If they're too wide, it's too easy because then you're activating your chest and not only your tricep. Perfect. Okay, all the way down to the front of the head, super slow. Check this out. Yeah, and all the way up. Again, so about 90 degrees. Boom, 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 boom. Ready, set, singles to the belly, go. I didn't have to tell you as best to watch your belly, but I'm just gonna tell you anyway. Boom, 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 boom. Yes. Perfect. Okay, we're gonna only have three bottom halves again. So one, two, and three, and extend. Woo! Yes, two more. Okay, we're gonna first go to the front of the head. We're gonna have down and halt. Down, halt. Slowly rise. Again. Down, halt. Slowly rise. Again. Down, halt. And sit. Doom, doom. Whee! Let's do this again. Super slow. Four, three, two, and slowly rise. This is going to be the last extension, well, series of extensions. Well, after the singles, we're going to have to push up. Okay, let's do it again. Down and halt. Down. Halt and slowly rise. Three more. Yes. Two more of these. Yes. The very last one. Here we go. Ready? Set. Singles till the tummy. Go. Woo! Squeeze it till you can't squeeze no more. Rest. And then what's the... Yes. Again. Those nasty triple bottom half. One, two, three, and all the way up to the ceiling again. So your forearms always point directly at the ceiling. Woohoo! One more. Okay, eight more singles just to feel it a little bit better. Ow! Perfect. Down and up. Yes, next release, I'll find other words than perfect, but not for today. Okay, just release the barbell, let it go. So let's proceed with the triceps push-ups, which means maybe on your knees, maybe on your toes, but always with your hands close together and your elbows close together. Singles, go. So down and up. You gotta get, you have some options. If this is too light, obviously your toes are fine too. If this is too heavy, knees or even this. As long as the elbows are close together, you're fine. Any other option is fine too. Dips or overhead extensions are fine too. Perfect. All the way till the end. Only four to go. Three. Two. Last one. Woo. It's time for some sunshine and rainbow. Let's do that with the next trick. I picked a perfect, nice, relaxed, smooth, and danceable biceps check for you, which should be about the same weight that you're gonna use today. Yeah, this week, not gonna use anymore. Or just a little bit less if you need to. It might be a little bit heavy, and I'm not gonna give you a break because it's nice and short. You're gonna love the trick. So, I think you will be fine without a break. I'm sure you will be fine without a break. So let's do this. Open up. Your hands are just a little bit wider than your thighs. Not here, but there. That's where you want to start. Okay, let's start. Two and two. I've got this feeling. Perfect. So your challenge is try and stand still for the entire check. It's not gonna work. I'm not gonna do this. Perfect. I feel my challenge already. Perfect. Let's do this one more time. And after the last one, we're gonna go up super slow. So it's four, three, two, one, and slowly down. The singles are, except for all the way in the end, always in the same combination. We're gonna have one bottom half and then all the way to the top. Okay, let's look carefully. One single halfway up and one single all the way up. And if you want to, this is your option. Woohoo! You got two. It's almost weekend! Yeah, for me that is. Okay, so two more of these. Opa, and this is gonna be the last one. Okay, slow it down again. Two and two. Round number two out of three. Up and slowly down. Keep your elbows always at one spot. I know you want to move them, but stand straight where they should be. Woo! Just a little slower. Up for three, down for one. So we're coming. Up, 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 and down. So the barbell slowly comes up, and then it drops. Woo! Yes. Perfect. Super slow. Let's do this again. Four, three, two. Let's do it again. Yes, just imagine. Let's do this. Let's do this. Same thing as we did before. First bottom half. And all the way up. Ow! You just dance, dance, dance. You know you can do it, you can. Oh. Only four of these to go. Oh. Just dance, dance, dance. Yep. Only two more of these. Last round is going to be shorter. If you're going to need a break, take it now. Otherwise, super slow, super slow. Super slow down. Boom, boom. Or, if you don't want to take a break, super slow up, you can always do this. Okay, perfect. Hold it down, shoulder up. Okay, singles. Halfway up, and all the way up. Halfway up, and all the way up. Yes, keep on going. Halfway up, and all the way up. Yes! You are nearly there. Four more. Get some feeling. How does he do that? I'm talking about Justin, that is. Two more. Yes. And this is the last one. Okay. Rise up super slow. Super slow down. That's not the feeling. Come on. Oh, and relax. Oh, I've got this feeling in my biceps. So yes, okay. Let's proceed with the lunges, which means you're gonna need more weight than you've got right now, hopefully, which I would say about the weight that you use for your chest. So, one third more, maybe twice more. Really depends the way that you want to look this summer. Summer is always coming. We're first going to start just with the lunges with the barbell, then again lunges with the other foot with the barbell, then we're just going to get rid of the barbell and do some step-out lunges. That's it. Sounds easy? The bottom halves are going to make it tough. So, first shake off those legs, and pray if you need to. So, first things first, your right foot all the way back, all the way back. Open up your chest. You want to drop the back knee all the way down to the floor, super slow. So coming down, 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 slowly rise. Yes. Three and one. One, two, three, rise up. Let's do it again. And let's do it again. So three, two, one, rise up. Perfect. Two and two. Yes. Two more. Yes. First round singles. 16 in a row. Let's go. Oh. Oh yes. Okay. So what you want to do is drop the back knee all the way down to the floor. Be sure it's right on top of the hip and your back knee. Yes. Between your back knee and the ground should be about 20 centimeters or less. 20 centimeters, 8 inches, wherever you live and wherever you're watching this. Ow! All right, let's do it again, but now, four bottom half, slowly. Four, three, two, One, all the way up, and let's do it again. Four, three, two, all the way up. Eight, bottom half. Here we go. Eight. Oh, four more. Three, two. Last one. Oh, set together. Shake it off real quick because we're gonna proceed with the other leg right now. Chain sides, super slow. Round number two out of three, but the first two are the ones that are really gonna hurt. Three and one. Second leg is always just a little bit more heavy than the first one. Because believe it or not, you're still using both legs. The second round is just longer. Okay, let's do it again. Two and two. And especially now, I know you want to do this to get some tension off the back leg, but always open up your chest. Drop down, straight to the floor. Woo, I know you can do it. Show me. Good go. What? Oh. Oh yes. La 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 la. Eight more of these. Feel the pain. And drop down lower, even though you feel it. Whoop, bam, 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 bam. Whoop. Perfect. Four, bottom half, slow and strong. Four, three, two. Let's do it again now. All right, this is gonna be the last one. We're gonna have eight bottom halves. Go. Eight, seven. Six, you're nearly there, you're nearly there. Keep on going, please. Four, three, two, the very last one. Oh, head through the barbell as you can. Oh. So, next round, we're gonna have some separate lunges. You can either do it this speed or twice as fast. So, this, or hit it, speed up. Your choice. If you want to stay with the first option, no problem. Just make sure that you drop it down and not forward. We're gonna go down, ooh, there, and not there. So you drop down with the back knee. Woo! The lower you go, the better it is. Now you don't have any weight, no extra weight. Well, not on your back in either case. Let's do three bottom halves. Three, two, one, and push yourself off again. Let's do it again. And push yourself off. Strong and quick. Plyometric from deep to standing. So four more of these. I say four, four and a half. Three. Two more. Bam, 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 bam. Last one. Woo! Let's step the right foot out once more and stop. So shoulders, abs, cooling down, and that's it. Shoulders, you're still gonna use the barbell. Maybe you want to lose some weight because it might be a little bit too heavy with the lunge weight. Otherwise, we're gonna start with the push-ups. Hoppa. And after the push-ups, it's two free weights. Two free weights, not two free weights, two free weights. And we're gonna start relatively interesting. Just make sure that they close. I'm gonna take one more zip. Dry as hell in my mouth. I'm back. Hands nice and wide. Hip down. Yeah. Let's do this. Two and two. Push up. Two. And up. I'm not sure if you can see me completely, but let's go back a little bit. Down. Or your knees is fine, as long as you don't do it this way. Yes? Either this, or this. Let's do this once more. Well, actually three times more, but I'm gonna show you something different. Watch this. So we're gonna go down, up, touch one shoulder, and the same thing on the other shoulder. Yep. Let's do this. So, down, up, right hand to the left shoulder. Again, down and up, left hand to the right shoulder. Keep your hip as much down as you can, and as still as you can. Obviously, you can't do it completely, but try to balance yourself. Yes, squeeze those abs and make it work. This is fine too, and otherwise, just 2 and 2 is fine too. Whatever feels good. Last one. Okay, watch this, just singles, singles row. And I know what you're thinking. Lars, you're missing out on a great opportunity to do something special, I know. If you want to, why not? Go. Only if it feels safe. Or just about safe. Last one. Relax. Grab those free weights. One foot to the front. Chest down. One, two, three, and down. Let's do it again. Again. We're gonna start easy. Same thing. Just singles. Up and down. Yes. I know what you're thinking. This is easy. Trust me. We're gonna have a lot of other stuff to go. All right. So after the last two, stand up. Single side raises, go. The longer your arms are, the better. Go up and down. Hurts. Keep on going, keep on going. Da, 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 da. Last one. Big shoulder roll.
The beat just okay. Goes straight on and on.
One, two, three, upright row. Go. Ow! Yes. Three top halves. For the triplets that you hear right now. Perfect. Last one. Up and hold. Up. Relax. We're gonna have a rotator raise, but we're first gonna do it slowly. So rise up for two. All the way up. All the way down. And back again. Let's do it again. Make sure that your hands stay apart. Your elbows. Only when they're at shoulder height, you rotate. Third. Up. Over. Down, and down. Let's do it again. Up, over, speed it up, twice as fast. Up, over, down, and back. Okay, hold it at the bottom, hold it. We're gonna add some, we're gonna add 4 pushes. Watch this, up and over, 4 pushes. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and back it up. Let's do it again. Go, go, up, over, 1, 2, 3, 4, just bottom half. We ain't had singles in a while. Well, in a while, in a bit. Let's do this twice more. So up, over, 1, 2, 3, 4, down, down again. All right, we're gonna have the same thing, but after this one, we're just gonna have 2 singles instead of the 4 bottom half. Go, up and over, 2 singles, 1, 2, and all the way back down again. Let's do it again. So up, over, 1, 2. Okay, we're gonna have 1 more of these and then we're gonna proceed with the barbell. If you don't want to take the barbell or the weight on the barbell is too high or too low, just stay with these weights, no problem. Otherwise, get rid of them and grab the barbell. We're gonna proceed with more shoulder presses. Go! Do it all the way till the end. Only 20 seconds to go, and then you're there. Well, nearly there. Okay, the last 9 you can use your legs. So bend the legs and use them. If you don't want to use them, fine. Just make your shoulders work a little bit harder then. Go. 4, 3, 2, up and hold. Lay yourself on your back. Grab 1 weight or plate for the abs. Woo! Yes. So, plate behind your head. Rise up for 2. So we're coming up, up and slowly down. Doesn't matter where you keep it. It could be right on top of your head or above your head. Or really out extended, which is even harder. But don't do this. Don't keep it in front of your shoulders, because that's easier. Slowly up, down quick. Up, up, up and down. Squeeze those abs and push that belly button towards your spine. 2 more. your girl. Yes. Last one. And after the last one, we're gonna go into a side plank. Watch this. One elbow into the floor, one arm into the air, and watch this. If you can, do this. Up and down. If this is too much, drop down on one knee. Yes. Whee! You know what? Top half. 60. 60. 50. Remember which side you're on right now, because obviously, next round, we're gonna switch sides. Walk up! Yes. 4, 3, 2, okay. Onto your back again. Grab the plates. If you want to, you'll have to. Up for two. So coming. Up. Up and slowly down. Oh yes, we are. Diet Coke and a pizza, please. Perfect. Up. And up. Slower. 3 and 1. Only 2 of these. And after the second, which is this one, proceed on your other elbow for the side plank. Here we go. Up and down, let's go. Yay. So up and down. Up and down, let's keep on going, keep on going. Whip twice as fast. Go. 16. Woo! Walk up. Yes. Go. Go. Yep. So 4, 3, 2. Okay, on your back again. On your back. No weight. Just hands behind your head. You're gonna notice in a while why. Rise up for 2. So up. Up and down and down. We're gonna start easy and we're gonna make it a little bit harder every round again. Watch it. 3 top half. So 1, 2, 3, and back again. Whoppa. You always wanna aim your face right at the ceiling. So come straight up, straight up, straight up, and all the way down. Let's do it again. All right, watch the same thing, but now legs on top of the hips, or knees on top of the hips. And if you wanna make it a little bit harder, jack the knees in a little bit. And if you can, raise the hip off the floor a bit. Don't push it up, just drag it in. But always keep on aiming up. Watch this. 1, 2, 3, and relax. 1, 2, 3, and relax. And I know what you're thinking. I want to go even further. Where is my six pack? Okay, watch this. If you want to, this. So it's 1, 2, 3, and extend. 1, 2, 3, and extend. Again. 1, 2, 3, and extend. Let's do this one more time. Alright, watch this. Only top half. 16. 16. 15. Further if you can. This is the last round. You are so close to the end. Just make your abs work a little bit more. Before you actually deserve the cooling down. Rata! Whoop! 2, 1, and relax. Big girls, you are beautiful. Oh yeah. Well done. A well-deserved cooling down. Just to lengthen everything, we just a bit stronger. So drop your knees to the right side. And release that lower back. The lower back has been working a lot.
Yes. I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me.
Knees to the middle. Extend your right leg to the ceiling. Extend it as far as you can. Breathe in. Breathe out and drag it in.
Forgive me my weakness, but I don't know why. Without you,
right foot on top of the left knee. Push the right knee out and drag the left leg in. The further you drag it in, the more you feel the stretch through your glutes, the bigger, biggest muscle that you've used today. So you want to give it a firm and good stretch.
Floor,
drop the knees down to the other side.
Every time we touch,
probably the left side if you listen carefully.
Static, and every time we kiss, I reach for the sky. Can't you feel my heart beat so I can't let you go?
Left leg extends.
In my life.
Drag it in. Breathe out and drag it in.
Your arms are my castle. Your heart is my sky.
Left foot on top of the right knee. Push your left knee out. Left to right knee in.
Oh, the good and the bad times we've been.
Okay, onto your knees. Let's do this again.
You make
open up your chest. With just a little bit of drama and feel. Right foot to the front and left arm up. Over and back and push your hip forward. And make it drop a little bit further.
Can't you feel my heart beat fast? I want this to last.
Chain signs. Yes. Back over. Push your hip forward.
Can't you feel my heart beat so? I can't let you go.
Okay, one fluid motion. Grab your back foot. Ooh, and open up your chest. Knees are still together. Push your hip forward and drag the heel into your hip. Open up.
Can't you feel my heart beat fast? I want this to last.
Let's do the same on the other side. Okay, knees together. Heels to your glutes. Push it forward. Open up.
Yes.
One more time. Extend your entire body. As long as you can. Slowly breathe out. Yes. I want to thank you all for joining this class, and I hope to see you next time again. Thanks for joining. Let's move strength number 2. A lot of more strength moves to go. And if you have any curious remarks, please let me know. I will see you next time.
We'll see you next time.
If you call, you go to voicemail, slide in my DM, and I guarantee that you fail. That's so high, I'm on another level. They sound so bad, call me the devil.